A seasonal supply needs God's permission before he can do it.
But I'm here to tell you, you are not a seasonal worshiper.
You are not a seasonal minister. You are not just a person. Also, do not come here. I do. God is speaking generations, because what you are about to do, generation must still need from you. You are not just a seasonal minister. There's more to you than just to be.
But in order for you to move to that dimension,
allow God to take you. Allow God to open certain areas of your life that have never been opened before. Allow God to set your heart like David. David says, search me, O Lord, and know what is within me. Before God can trust David, David had to surrender. He had to know what is in his heart. And God said, I found a man who's after my own heart.
God is taking us to another season. To say there is generation. There are people who have traveled from Botswana. There are people who have traveled from different places.
They need the bread. They need the bread. They need supply from you. But do it when you are still.
People love to travel. They want God to use them. But God cannot use you until he takes you. Those who buy blue ribbon bread, they know. Every bread has a best before date. Listen here. Even your life, even your ministry, even your calling has a best before.
Don't stay in the bad bread until your date. Of best before, because we come and try to do what the bread was supposed to do then now, and he will give us dirty or poisonous bread.
That is why we've got ministers who worship and minister instead of people.